The theme for this year's parade is all things blue. And what screams blue louder than Marge Simpson's hair? This is just one of several creative floats out here for Mardi Gras 2020.
Yeah, I've been coming since I was a kid, and then I've been coming the most recent years as an adult, having a little bit more fun.
And that's what it's all about. That's even how the idea came about in the first place.
41 years ago, five guys put on a party because they were bored in the middle of winter and decided to make it a Mardi Gras party. They marched after their party from one bar in Soulard, two blocks up to another bar where they got kicked out for being too loud, and that was the first grand parade.
Now there are quite a few more floats, 77 to be exact.
And from our standpoint, this is all a show. We're here to put on a show for the crowd and to show them what Soulard has. We're almost all Soulard residents on the float, and to open them up and see what St. Louis can really do.
From humble beginnings to what some now consider the second largest Mardi Gras celebration outside of New Orleans.
You know, the first one had maybe 200 people, and now we have probably 200,000.
This marks the 41st year we're celebrating Mardi Gras here in the city of St. Louis. In South City, Michelle Medeiros, News 11.